Because of a pre-existing heart condition, Mamie Eisenhower had to stay in bed until noon each day when she was in the White House. But that didn't stop her from having her morning meetings. Find out what she wore to these bedside meetings in Unusual for Their Time, On the Road with America's First Ladies. Pre-order now at www.firstladiesman.com.